I just got back and I hit the sack. That's when the call came through. I'd get back out there tooty-sweety now if I was you. It's something big that's happening here. Take down this address. He gave me the coordinates to suit my GPS. Remember how you told me once you want to live the dream? Tonight, kid, you might hear the butterfly scream. I think you'd better move along, there's nothing here to see. A guy in fancy jewelry was looking straight at me. Come on, my friend, that can't be true, I heard myself repeat. There's something going on down there in Gerrymander's Street. Let's say he skipped his classes in the groves of academe. Then faint on the wind came a butterfly scream. He kicked the dog that kept on getting underneath his feet. A car came by, the chauffeur-driven kind of the elite. The driver rolled his window down, the weather's closing in. We're back to all the good times and the old days in Berlin. When nothing could be taken to appear as it would seem. Again came the sound of a butterfly scream. He caught my eye, he smiled and said, I'll tell you what I think. It's best for you if we assume your hearing's on the blink. In around about an hour from now, the roadway will be clear. And no one will believe that anyone was ever here. I asked myself, were they against or part of this regime? And who else is listening when butterflies scream? Someone told me later on of the blacked out motorcade that swept out through and past the Gerrymander Street blockade. No one got a photograph, but it came as no surprise. And anyway, we know that pictures tell a thousand lies. It all comes down to balancing on both sides of the beam. And trying to listen when butterflies scream. And trying to listen when butterflies scream.